to the world. I'm staring myself in the mirror, and the